newsagents after reading the Star, where it said on page one that a Gloucestershire vicar trained his cobra to smoke a cigar, to subtly caress our hidden prejudice. The power of the press extends its octopus-like arms to stealthily digress and charm the mass of grey blancmange. Thus a ghostly hush descends upon the land, upon the land, upon the land. Gloucestershire is just an illusion, seen briefly in the smoke from the cigar. The actual truth is that the cobra was hypnotized, as of course so many others are, to subtly caress our hidden prejudice. The power of the press extends its octopus-like arms to stealthily digress and charm the mass of grey blancmange. Thus a ghostly hush descends upon the land, upon the land, upon the land.
Surrounding me. We'll be right back. Chinese containers for keeping his hand in. He eats bananas and he strokes his silky beard. He's got an anchor in his swimming pool. He's a massive idiosyncratic man of rhythms that dematerialize on page 192. Beautiful girl of 22 turns on the gas after looking out to sea, kissing her favorite Labrador Bobby Bear. Not more than 10% of my readers. He's got a bourgeois attitude to murder. He likes it, it's what clever aristocrats do. He gently teases ruthless psycho killers, then dematerializes on page 192.
Began to notice one or two peculiarities in her behavior. Furtive glances, broken TV. Suddenly, he picked up a rock, started poking at her breast. She laughed wildly at this gesture, smeared the blood over his headdress. It was early Thursday afternoon, the pack was done. Disposal shoot. High trim foam that normal people don't usually do what we did. On the telephone with the DNA that we did. Casper tells a funny story perched upon his business throne. Another one-eyed merchant banker, you'll find him on the telephone. He'll talk to you about the weather, you won't dare to disagree. Don't wipe your shoes on his new carpet, money doesn't grow on trees.
Sailing. Retain the freedom to move as in the gas brown.
of Lords. And I was heckled by a porcupine. I was naked and I had no arms, dancing to I heard it through the grapevine. Woke up perspiring and picked up the phone. Someone told
ringing, and you listen to the radio. redhead and John Timpson, and you go into the kitchen and you pour a glass of grapefruit juice and some milk upon your cereals. Put the milk away again, and there I am, maintaining a predetermined temperature, say -1, buzzing unobtrusively, turning myself off and on. I'm keeping cool, I'm freezing, I'm keeping all your dairy products fresh until you eat them for your breakfast. They won't be decaying, because I have been delaying any bacterial action in your tins of peaches, pickled beetroot. They are safe to eat this way. Also, I make ice cubes and maintain frozen sweet corn night and day, 'cause I've got 3 stars. I'm white with a light that comes on all by itself when you open up the door. Breakfast.